The one making these accusations doesn't want to be identified, so I did talk to her lawyer, Jenny Foley. Foley told me her client first caught wind of the video in June, and it's been a nightmare ever since.
She alleges that there was a video that was passed around of her, a very explicit video that was passed around the Las Vegas Fire Department.
Jenny Foley told me her client made that private video for an ex-boyfriend, but it didn't stay between the two of them.
She received a phone call from a colleague saying, hey, this thing is going around, are you okay? And she was very surprised by that.
The ex-boyfriend is a first responder too. Foley's client claims he works in Henderson and shared the video during a training session with Las Vegas Fire and Rescue.
It was transferred in and amongst several cell phones and or various electronic devices, tablets, computers, that kind of thing.
Foley told me the ex-boyfriend denied it. Her client reported the situation as soon as she found out, claiming countless coworkers saw the video and even made comments about it. When I called the department's spokesperson, he referred me to the city. A spokesperson with the city told me that an investigation is underway and possible disciplinary action is pending.
There is a great deal of concern that the city did not handle the investigation in an appropriate manner.
Foley doesn't think the city's doing a good enough job protecting her client. In a notice, Foley threatened to sue the city. She listed 17 city employees, including the fire chief, and asked they don't delete anything on their phones or computers that could impact the investigation.
Some of them are people that we believe saw the video. Some of them were key in the early stages of the investigation.
As the investigation continues, Foley's client is on unpaid administrative leave.
She's devastated.
Foley told me her client is considering legal action against the ex-boyfriend and Henderson Fire as well. I reached out to the city of Henderson to see if they're doing anything about these claims, but I didn't hear back.